Hello, my dear friends. The people who can see me, who can speak English and who can understand English. Right now I'm here near the oncologist from Magnitogorsk. As you can see, there was 7 years ago I have cancer. I have right now cancer, glioblastoma. As you can see, the people who can live with glioblastoma live in approximately 1 year and 3 months. Not so much like me, but I can live it much more interesting for you, because of course the people can operate me. This is not so much cool. They take my brain from here. This is, I don't have brain here, yes, because it will be, and the people talk with me that I don't want I have glioblastoma. But I go into Turkey and they told me that I have glioblastoma. And of course I have 1 year on chemistry. Yes, it will be Temodal. I eat it. Wow, it's so not a delicious, trust me. Yes, 1 year. After I will go in to the China. Yes, yes, yes. And in China I have a bee poison. I have a bee poison right here. Twice after 3 days, twice after 3 days, twice after 3 days, twice after 3 days, twice. And of course it will be for all my living time. Because the people in China told me that you want to use bee poison forever. I can do it yet. Of course, after this bee poison, you can wait 2 weeks and 3 days and give it much more interesting. After I will go in and using, yes, 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 I using AmericaOnline.com, AOL.com, and I print here. What about poison against cancer? Yes, yes, yes. And there is interesting thing. It will be on the CNN and on the Telegraphs too. They will tell that in Cuba I have these interesting things, like Vidatox. What is it, Vidatox? It's the poison of the blue scorpions. Yes, yes, yes. And when I go into Cuba, I have a little bit problem. It will be 15th of October. I will go in through Russia to Cuba. And at the 10th of October, I need to use my bee poison. And of course, I go into Cuba with the problems with my right hands. I don't have understand what the problems. I have don't think, and I have don't understand what the okay, I can show you. If I don't use a Vidatox, I'll be dead. Yes, yes, yes. And when I use the Vidatox, it will be 5 drops under here. And after 12 hours, another 5 drops, and you can give it, you can use it approximately on the 4 months. It will be cool, excellent, of course. After, in next year, maybe six years after my operation, you can see that I can use, of course, internet. Yes, 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 it will be. Because if I don't use the internet, if I don't use in my English, I will be glad yet. And there was the clemastine. This is the problem against okay, you can understand what is it. The problem with okay, forget it. In Russia, I can use the Temodal. Oh, not the Temodal, Tavigil. It's against the problems. Okay, you don't understand. You can understand it yet. I can use it yet. and thank you for my Finland medical. They can found it. Okay. 1 year I can use Tavigil. Oh, not yet Tavigil. Oh, okay, Folgrava. You remember it. After I can use, and right now I can use the bee poison. It's cool. And of course I can use Vidatox too. Ah, yes. Temodal. It's in chemistry. It will be. Okay, I can use Aclimastin yet, but Tavigil. And right now, thank you for my Spain doctors. They can use one interesting things. If you use it, the problems with cholesterol, it will be cool, because it will be destroy the cancer too. Right now I can use this. And of course, at the 7 years, it may be after twice days before it, I can show that my dear Chinese doctors can understand they can kill brain cancer too. So trust me, after maybe 1 year, I will go into the China to take a control and to take a kill my brain cancer. You can do it too. I can show you. You can understand me. So thank you very much. And watch me in my YouTube channel.